This is not another story. This is not another drill. I refuse to be another number now. Never staying down. This is something real. And it goes something like, ooh, I'm victorious. Ooh, it's my time.
NJ, their love story was not a coincidence. Hindi po coincidence yun, kaya sila nag-meet. Pero their being brought together was orchestrated by none other than the Lord Himself, the Creator.
Share ko lang. Kanina morning, sa mag-quiet time ako, devotion ako. Tapos yung verse of the day, dun sa app, yun yung verse kasi na binigay sa akin ni God nung sinagot ko si Iyang. Philippians 2:13. Tapos sobrang like, legit, ganyan. Like, legit ito yung verse na binigay ni God. Sa akin noon, way back, 2021, yun. Tapos, yun yung verse of the day ngayon. For God is working in you, giving you the power and the will to do His purpose, something like that. Yeah, Philippians 2:13. Parang desire and the will to do His purpose. Yeah, so something like that. So yun din yung verse ngayon. So I was reminded that this is really God's timing for us, anointed time.
Remember this. Love your wife, love NJ, as Christ loved the church.
Iyang, thank you for fighting for me. Thank you for having faith. Thank you for, first and foremost, obeying God in everything, in all your decisions. As long as you hear from God, talagang inaalaw mo lang din na the Holy Spirit would lead you. And I have no second thoughts that you would be able to lead me and our family because you are led by God. And I will respect you, I will submit to you, I will support you, and by God's grace, I will be able to love you the way that God wants me to love you and the way that Christ loves His people.
Ipapadya ang hangin na nakapalipot sa akin. Tila mayroong payo-ati. Ako'y nalangin. Di naman napilitan ko siya na lang naramdaman. Di inaasahan papunay ng kalawak.
NJ, thank you for loving me despite of my flaws, diba, yung past. Alam mo na mo yun. Yun, kinanggap mo pa rin na.
Di mapigil ang puso. Ang damdamin ko, mukhang mapato amin mo, amin mo. Kiliw, nagpapaibwating na sa'yo. Ang damdamin ko, napagtento na gusto kita.
I believe part of what makes weddings and marriages so beautiful is because God is the one Himself who intricately wove the idea and the concept of marriage.
Leon Marcel, knowing that it is God's will for me to marry you, I make a commitment to you today before God Almighty and before all these people. Become your wife and help me.
Damdamin ko, mukhang mapapaamin mo, amin mo. Giliw, nagpapaiwating na
gusto kita. Anong sa lamang kang meron ka? Di na balita ng makita.
Anong sa lamang kang meron ka? Ako'y nabihag mo na.
Sinasadya pagkat hindi na kaya at tayo para sa isa isa. Gusto kita.